Right, so we'll solve, we'll go to next topic, that is area of triangle.
Yes, sir.
Okay?
Yes, sir.
So now, what are the things we have understood now? Ramesh sir, please tell me in this particular chapter.
Distance formula, sir.
Yes, we discussed about distance formula.
And section formula.
Section formula, okay. And we discussed about section formula for internal division, external and division.
And how to find the ratio.
Right, how to find the ratio, how to find midpoint. Okay, right. Our next topic is area of triangle. Area of
triangle.
So, Rameshwar, I hope that you are already knowing that what is a triangle? A triangle having three sides and three angles?
Equal.
Equal. Okay. So, that is type of triangle you can say. That equilateral triangle is there in which all the sides are equal. Right. Isosceles triangle is there in which two sides are equal. And scalene triangle is there in which no sides are equal. Right? Okay, very good. So that part we are not going to discuss now. We are going to discuss now that suppose ABC is a triangle and it is having coordinate x1 and y1 and B is having x2 and y2 and C is having x3 and y3 as coordinate. We are studying coordinate geometry, so x and y will be there. Yes or no? So if we are given these coordinates A, B, C and x1, y1, x2, y2 and x3, y3, then how we will be able to find out the area of triangle? Okay. So for this formula is there what? You are already knowing that area of a triangle is equal to half base into height. Yes or no?
Yes,
so this formula actually we are utilizing everywhere. But in this condition, height is not given to us. Base we can take anyone. Yes. Distance, by following distance formula also we can find out distance.
Okay.
Right? Okay. So now, this height is not given to us. Height means you have to draw a perpendicular from here.
Okay,
and then that AD you have to find out, correct or not?
Yes, sir.
For that, that point also we are not knowing that in which ratio it will be getting divided.
Yes, sir.
Okay. By utilizing Heron's formula you can do it.
Yes, sir.
That Heron's formula I am telling you. So what that Heron's formula is, there we are finding semi-perimeter is equal to A plus B plus C by 2. And A plus B plus C by 2 is what? This is the side A. This is the side B, this is the side C. These are the sides.
Yes.
That is called Heron's formula.
Yes.
In 9th standard already you have studied.
Yes,
so in that we are finding out area of triangle by Heron's formula, that is whole root S into S minus A into S minus B into S minus C.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
So in that case what you need to do, you need to find AB,
AB.
BC, CA. If you are having AB, BC, CA, so by finding distance formula, we can have it. We can solve it. Problem is not there. By utilizing this one, we can solve it.
Okay.
But in this condition, directly we have to put these coordinates. So for that, one formula is given to us. And that formula is what? A is equal to half. Right?
Okay, sir.
See, the trick to remember. The trick to remember. See, always the trick is used as 1, 2, 3, okay, then 2, 3, 1,
3,
3 1, 2, like this it is there, sequence wise, okay, 1, 2, 3, 1, if you are writing, then what it is there, 1, 2, 3, 1,
3,
1, 2, 2, okay, after 3, 1, again 2,
okay,
like this it is there, so the trick is what? That only I am telling you that you will be able to remember in a very nice manner. So x1, x1, y2 minus y3, 1, 2, 3, x and y combination, inside the bracket y part, outside the bracket x1, okay, right, plus, now x1 is over,
yes sir,
okay, x2. So, 2, 3, 1.
Yes, sir.
Now 2. So, here 3 will come.
Yes, sir.
and here 1 will come, 2, 3, 1.
Okay, sir.
Okay, plus x3.
Yes, sir.
Okay, so what is left? 3, after 3, 1 will come, so y1.
Y2,
yes,
sir.
1, 2, 3. 2, 3, 1. 3, 1, 2.
Yes, sir.
And 3. Inside the bracket, y part will be there. Outside, x1, x2, x3. Okay, this is the formula we will be utilizing for finding out area of triangle. Okay, another part, just you see. X, I am writing. Suppose you are not remembering this one, then don't worry. X1. See here, what I am telling you. Half, now x1 by 2.
Yes, sir.
Minus x1.
Yes, sir.
y3 and plus x2 y3 minus x2 y1 okay plus x3 y1 minus x3 y2 yes or no?
Yes sir.
Okay, now just you write x1 y1 x2 y2 x3 y3 again you write x1 y1 okay. Now what you do, you multiply these two and you subtract this one. So half will be there as it is. Half. Right?
Okay, sir.
Now x1 y2. Inge x1 y2. Okay?
Yes, sir.
x1 y2. Minus x2 y1. Inge inge minus.
Hai? Yes, sir.
See here. This one. And this one. So minus x2 y1. Like this you do. Plus. Whenever you are going like this, you are adding. Whenever you are going like this, subtracting. Correct?
Yes, sir.
So this side plus, this side minus. Yes?
Yes,
sir. Now another one. x2 y3. Minus x3 by 2.
Yes, sir.
x2 by 3, okay, minus x3 by 2, right, plus, now x3 by 1,
yes sir,
tell me,
yes sir,
x3 by 1,
x1,
minus,
x1 minus,
x1,
y3,
y3, so, x3 by 1, minus x1 by 3,
yes sir,
which one is easy?
This
sir, one.
First one, sir.
Eh?
First one, sir.
This one?
Yes, sir.
This one, any way you can remember.
Yes, sir.
So, this is on you. This is also very easy. It's not very difficult. Just multiplication is there.
Yes,
cross multiplication. Correct or not?
Yes, sir.
Cross multiplication is there.
But for me, first one is easy.
For me, first one. For you, first one only. Okay. In any way you want to go for, you can solve. Right? Can I rub this side?
Yes, sir.
So one question I will solve, then you note it down. Okay?
Yes, sir.
Right. Now we will find area of triangle. So next exercise, we will be going for, what is that first question, gentlemen?
Find the area of triangle.
Okay. So from exercise 7.3, correct?
Yes, sir.
Right. Tell me, question number 1.
2.
Okay, so our triangle is given to us.
Yes, sir.
Right, we need to find the area of the triangle.
Yes, sir.
Whose vertices? So, vertices are given.
Yes, sir.
A, B, C. So, A is 2 and 3, yeah?
Yes, sir.
A is 2 and 3. B is?
Minus 1, comma 0.
Minus 1, comma 0. And
two,
another one is?
2, comma minus 4.
Minus 4. Right?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So, area of this triangle ABC, if we need to find, I am writing as 2, 3, minus 1, 0,
yes, sir.
2, minus 4, and again this 2, 3 will be getting repeated.
Yes, sir.
Okay. This one, once it will get repeated.
Okay, sir.
Okay. Now, for this, from here, we are finding area ABC is equal to half. Yes or no?
Yes, sir. First one we can.
Half. Okay. 2 into 0. First one what? You. If you want, you can do it. No problem. Eh? This one also it is easy. From here only directly you are putting. You write down just by the side of it, directly multiply and put, start putting.
Okay,
sir. 2 into 0, so 0. Minus. Minus 1 into 3, minus 3?
Yes, sir.
So it will become plus 3. Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Plus. Then minus 1 into minus 4. 4?
Yes, sir.
2 into 0, 0?
0.
So minus 0. Plus. 2 into 3, 6. Okay?
Yes, sir.
And
yes, sir.
Minus 8?
Yes, sir.
Plus 8. Minus minus 8 will be there?
Yes, sir.
It will become plus 8. Half. Right. So 3 plus 4 and plus 14.
Yes, sir.
Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
Okay, so what we have got? 14, 4, 18. 18 plus 3, 21.
Yes, sir.
So 21 by 2 square units. Okay?
Yes, sir.
Because we do not know what is the unit. So 21 by 2 is square unit. Will be the area of this particular triangle.
Yes, sir.
Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Right. You want to solve by this one?
Yes.
Right, very good. Let us solve. Let us solve. Okay, no problem. Right. You want to note it down?
Yes, sir.
Okay, note it down.